Ontario has one of the cleanest electricity systems in the world. With about 90% of its generation coming from emissions-free sources. And clean electricity will have a large role to play in decarbonizing Ontario's largest emitting sectors, including transportation, residential and commercial buildings, as well as manufacturing. As Ontario grows and brings new homes, manufacturing and data centers to the province, economic expansion and electrification will continue to increase energy demand over the next three decades. Bruce Power will play a critical role in securing clean, reliable electricity for the province. Through its ongoing life extension program at its Bruce A and B stations, Bruce Power will secure upwards of 7,000 megawatts for the 2030s and thousands of jobs for skilled workers. And as Ontario plans for the future, through its Powering Ontario's Growth Plan, Bruce Power will use the impact assessment, a federal integrated process, to create the option of building Bruce C, which could add up to 4,800 megawatts of nuclear capacity at the Bruce Power site. Situated on the shores of Lake Huron, within the Saugeen Ojibwe Nation territory, the Bruce Power site has been safely generating nuclear power for more than 50 years and has extensive environmental monitoring data. Bruce Power will advance this multi-year process with a focus on engagement with the Saugeen Ojibwe Nation, the historic Saugeen Métis, the Métis Nation of Ontario, local municipalities, and the broader public. The federal impact assessment process will evaluate the potential impacts of the proposed project and include Indigenous and public engagement, environmental and socioeconomic studies, enabling a valuable option for Ontario to help grow its clean electricity system in the future. Stay informed on the project and sign up for updates at brucepower.com/brucec.